It's ta-ka-ta. That's the one that I use. Should sound a little bit like this. That's the way it sounds. A little bit more aggressive, right? In classical, it's a little bit more even. And even maybe a sweeter sound. Quadruple is just straightforward. And just work slowly with it. You know, I'm trying to better my craft, so I'm working on quadruple just as an exercise. It's difficult, but just to do it slowly, slowly. Maybe practice that ka, 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 so you could even out with the ta as much as you can.